Hey guys, it's your boy Corpiros, and welcome back to Batman Arkham City. Where last time off, I say Catwoman from Two-Face, he's beat up a lot of thugs. And see, I'm still beating thugs. Now if I sound a little annoyed, because I'm extremely annoyed, because my Elgato does not want to record. It again. This is the fourth time I'm trying to record this episode. Hopefully, I won't need a fix.
Alfred, I need to find a route into the Sionis steel mill.
Have you tried the front door, sir?
Why didn't I think of that?
It was obviously too easy. Let's see, if all the other access routes are locked down, the only way in would be... No, it's suicide.
The main chimney. Okay, then.
Suicidal, huh? I love suicidal rounds. They're the best kind. I get the feeling Alfred sometimes forgets who he's talking to. It's okay, Alfred. You're forgiven. Apparently it wasn't suicidal because someone just left a rope down here for me to land on. Can't do that. Unless Batman put that
the
there.
Steam the furnace
Batman,
will boil
how
the
or when would
I need to cool down the...
Joker watches. Sick. Then wham! Gotcha!
I don't know, man.
You look pretty sick.
I promised you some entertainment, right, boy?
What's Holly talking about?
Sounds like she's declared war on Freeze.
Yeah, she found it here.
The steam is blocking the exit. If I follow the pipe back, I may find a way to shut it down.
Joker really must be sick after all.
I guess. I always figured he'd last forever, you know what I mean?
Maybe it's got
to do with all that.
You saw what happened, right?
War on Freeze was hurting. I very much
like some kind of freaking monster.
I thought he
was gonna start ripping choppers out of the air.
And then next time we see
him, it's my idea to kick the crap out of all of you. Let's do this.
Joker's holed up in the manager's office in the steel mill.
I'm sure you'll find a way, sir.
Of course I will. Some of his goons dragged a doctor away. I'm going to find her first, then deal with Joker.
Of course, Batman has to be his hero always. I'll be fine, I remember.
He's got that doorway covered. I need to find a different way to get past Joker's men.
So?
I thought the whole point of being locked up in here was that Batman was out there, you know. You got him. Scared of that. No. I'm scared of that. Well, broke through my ribs back to the asylum. My arm 6 months ago.
Better make sure he don't come too close, then.
Easier said than done, sir. Never seen him in action.
And when I do, I want to teach him not to mess with me. Harley wants him dead. And I'll be looking for Harley.
Are you insane? Harley? Have you forgotten about a boyfriend?
Way I hear it, the whole world will have forgotten about her boyfriend soon enough. Then, I get a ride on Harley.
Or a bullet in the face. Serious.
Yeah, no one gets to do anything fun except for me. Is that your window? Pointless destruction, no, I can easily use the door. Again, this door could have been locked. Was the door locked? Oh, look at that, it was. So the destruction wasn't pointless. Fair enough, yeah. Fair enough. there's only my 50 on that one. Fair enough. The trophy, I'll take that. Thank you. Too handy. Detective vision. Solves all my problems. Everyone should have it.
Did you hear the noise that last doctor was making?
I like it when they scream like that.
Me too. She was one.
Oh, free double takedown. Thank you, game. Don't need help, but thanks. So anyway. Oh, inverted takedown? Why not?
Get over and find out who's screaming!
He's here! Don't let him get in! You take the door.
I'm coming
this way! Someone!
There's someone stuck up!
Shut it, Doc! I hear it. Yeah, and I'll blow your face off. Understand?
It sounds like someone's come to save you.
Please, help me!
Shut it, bitch! We'll check it out.
Are you really gonna go under the thing?
Yeah. If you don't stop him, I'll tell Mr. J, and he'll cut off your leg.
Yeah, how's he not under? Come a little closer, Frank. Not in the wall.
We can stop anytime you like, Doc. Just tell us how to fix Jay.
No, I think he'd have to be on the floor. I don't think I can get.
I can do this all night, bitch.
Don't worry, friend. I'll handle you. Then this guy.
Can I get you something, Doc? How about a painkiller? Just tell us how to fix the joke.
I wish I had some.
Crawl out of here.
Stupid extinguisher.
He doesn't want to go check what that was. This guy doesn't understand the meaning of curiosity.
I don't like this. Not one little bit. What the hell is going on? Where do you think he went?
What?
Smoke!
Aw, oh, man, it's fun to scare the shit out of him first. Because there's absolutely nothing they can do about it. As long as they don't know where I am. Which they don't.
Huh? I'm sure it came from over there! Listen to me. You can stop doing that now. It worked.
Make me. I'd like to see you make me stop doing that. Huh? Yeah, I didn't think so.
bad boys. I don't blame ya. He's really spooky.
You're not getting away from me!
Oh, I think you got that all wrong. You're not getting away from me. Come on, come on. Ever a takedown, sucker. Oof. I think he hit his head on the railing.
Mr. J is gonna get better if you idiots fail to stop the rodents!
Please get me out of this thing.
Oh, sorry about that talk. I love to cause pointless random destruction. Sorry about that.
Can you stand?
Give me a second. What's wrong with these people? That crazy woman thinks I can fix the Joker.
What's wrong with him?
There's something in his blood. Some kind of toxin. It's killing him. He blames something called Titan.
Titan?
Yeah. Do you know what he's talking about?
Yeah, remember Batman?
He kept going on about it from the last
laugh. Which is also in this game.
This information's supposed to be confidential.
What's happening? How does she know what we're saying?
Get that door sealed up nice and tight, boys. We don't want that fireman escaping till we...
At least they won't be getting in. We're safe, right?
Wait here, Doctor.
What the hell are you doing?
I need to get out of here. Someone needs to stop Joker.
That's a good...
Stay
what
here.
The You'll hell?
You sure?
If you hear anyone coming, hide. I'll be back.
Trust Batman to pull an electric shotgun out of goddamn nowhere.
The only route to Joker.
Yeah, I know how to do that. How do I, Interesting. There's an explosive wall, but I don't know how to... Spray the explosive gel on it. I'll have to come back to that. I never noticed that. That is the first time I noticed that. See, that is the thing about doing multiple...
Why, you chicken?
Will you two just shut the hell up and get ready? I don't like
this. It's the bat!
Oh. Batman, not. Isn't that dangerous? Well, I guess it's not a fail if you don't do it too much. Yeah, I don't like her head.
Protocol 10 will commence in 9 hours.
Hey, I've not been playing this game right now. Actually, yes I have. Destroyed 3 hard Great.
Like the detective will be busy with the Joker for a while. Good. Gives this kitten some time to play. So what next?
Aren't kittens young cats?
Or help myself do all the loot Professor Strange has left up in that
room. He give this cat some time to play?
Difficult choice, right?
Or is this Catwoman a lot younger than we all thought?
Ask Penguin for some explosives? Not my style. I always prefer a woman's touch in these situations. Stay where you are, Ivy. I'm coming to get you. I need to get my kid.
Wait, Ivy, you say?
No way I can face Ivy without
her. I'd be naked. Oh, she's up to.
Boss will be okay. Batman's just an inconvenience.
Yeah, still regroup. Find a way to take over.
Well, how are we supposed to find out where she lives, anyway?
Two-Face said she lives somewhere near here.
So what? How does he know?
How am I supposed to? I don't question the boss. You shouldn't either.
I know, I know.
I'm gonna take down the wall. Why not? Oh, how do you like them apples?
It's good to be home. Selena, time to find Ivy.
See, this Let's is the thing about me. Batman.
Of course she has. She
would Why would they ever leave these things behind? Straight into Ivy's lair. How does Catwoman even know where that is? I guess secret lairs aren't so secret anymore? Or maybe it's not secret? I'm scared. My head trying to figure out. Oh, these guys got back up? Seriously. I could crap out of these. Yeah. Is there here? And they got back up. You know, I specifically told them not to do that. Yeah, give me that one.
Batman's stake in this.
Yeah, it's Catwoman! Yes, yes.
Okay, that was weird.
She's over here!
All prisoners must surrender themselves for psychological profiling at regular stages. Refusal will not be tolerated.
Where'd she go? Anyone see her? Oh man, she's gone. She's freaking disappeared. We did it. She's gone.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that. Oh wow, these are Joker guys. You know from the Faith team.
You're not getting past me again!
Arkham City provides regular food drops at this
square. Just kick his ass, Captain.
Drops will only occur at these times and in these locations. Prisoners are responsible for ensuring food is distributed fairly.
Well, I'm gonna end it here. Sorry, but I just can't risk that the recording will fuck up again. So, yeah, until next time, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new to it. Oh, when you don't want to miss another video from me. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.